I still bleeding? Am I still fucking bleeding? I am, bro. What the fuck? Rose just glitched me up. Tell Rose that she just fucking killed me, bro. To fucking come res me under the fucking bridge.
Oh, we're here. Roses, get him up.
Fucking Roses, bro. What the fuck, man?
What's up?
Oh, yeah.
Nice haircut. Thanks, man. Appreciate you, bro. Much love, my guy.
Got you, honey.
Trench coat.
No. Turn around and walk the other way.
Why people so mean?
Turn around and walk the other way.
Damn, what the hell is this, the mafia? What's going on, boss? I just got revived. Nice to meet you. Gotta get up out of here. No, he just got revived. I'm gonna see you guys. Roses, kid. What the fuck was that, Roses?
I did not kill you. I was trying to help you.
I was bleeding and she hit me with her EMS car. And then she started kicking me on the floor. And then I ended up here dead.
Alright, whatever you say. That's a fair point.
Whatever you say, Roses. Who the fuck is
Roses,
that?
Roses, hello.
Who's that right there?
Hi.
That's that guy who just got
rest. No, he just got rest.
Let's sing.
I was thinking about letting it sing. I'm not gonna lie.
Right in front of EMS. Fuck it.
That was funny. Alright, let's move.
Where we at, guys?
I'm going towards the hospital now. Let's move.
What's going on, Cameron?
Why is the trunk?
I don't know.
This car's been on a bit of a mission, you know. I don't know.
Hey, we're deep as fuck, guys.
I am lagging so hard.
Yeah, Where the fuck is everybody, bro?
That's me and the deli.
My goddamn in distress.
Everybody to the deli. Oh shit.
Gonna go to.
Watch this drift, Tank. Watch this shit.
What the dirty fucking racing is that?
Look where I landed. I'm on the.
Fucking go, boss.
Oh, that was a bitch.
Go behind the wheel, off.
You see that shit?
I'll tell you what, boss.
Phenomenal work out of me.
Hey, when she swings, she swings hard. Hey, you see Berg fucking hit maneuver me and fucking flip?
Berg's fucking nuts.
I jumped off, kids.
Hey, everybody sit down. I gotta say a few things before I take a flight.
Oh, shit, already?
I've been live for like 8 or 9 hours, Nike.
Man.
I'm gonna stay on, but I'm just getting off GTA. But I gotta talk. Everybody take a seat.
I'm on the way.
Sit down. I'm gonna crack a cold one for you, okay? Yeah, crack a cold one, like. Hey, Tony, you gonna stand?
Yeah.
Ken's died. Let's wait for Ken's. We gotta wait for Ken's now.
It's an honor to see some same old real faces here and some new faces
Tomas,
along
when
the
you're
step.
Done, I wanna say something before you leave too, okay?
Of course, Nike, of course.
Tell you what, boss, it's an honor to see how big the Zoo Mafia's grown.
Yeah, Tank, this is fucking incredible.
Day one. I think you remember it pretty well.
Oh, I remember it, Tank.
Oh, I remember
like
it.
Like a 4 or 5 and 2. We're an army.
We're an army, we're a man. Listen, I'm gonna talk to everybody, you know. I gotta say a few things, but I gotta wait for fucking Kenny to call me because he's fucking, he got shot in the head. You know?
Might be Ken's.
Come on, how's the sound here? Are you used to it?
It's very good. Very, very good. Yeah, I'm in Los Angeles at the moment. How long have I been streaming? Hold on 1 second. Who the same cap? I've been live for almost 8 hours, Shenfu, I'm at 7 hours and 40 minutes. What you talking? I'm staying on too, Shenfu, I'm not getting off. I'm gonna keep streaming for a little bit.
Fat Tony.
We'll call him Fat. What's going on, Rami?
5 hours.
Are you?
Chat, I'm looking at my fucking, I'm looking at my Streamlabs. It says 7 hours, 38 minutes. Are y'all trolling me?
Oh my god, am I
slow?
You see that shit? I'm staying on, T-Chat. I'm staying on. I'm just tired of people watching.
20,
what
part of
Jersey?
Mountain
County.
From
North?
Oh, yeah, from Newark.
My grandpa was a cop in Newark for 20 years.
Okay. Yeah, my father did a lot of construction in Newark.
Yeah, Newark is a very safe place to be a cop.
Hence, yeah, what an entrance.
You're right by EWR, huh?
What the fuck are you guys doing? Take a seat.
You okay, guys?
Guys, can we all shut the fuck up for the boss? Kids, welcome back, boss.
I feel like we need to get sober.
We good to go.
Back.
I don't know why it's always so funny.
What's Soap doing? Is he dead?
Yeah, he's dead.
All right, I don't got time for you morons. Let's get it fucking going. Soap, what the fuck? You're alive. I'm so confused. Okay. Listen to me very carefully, gentlemen. It's been an absolute pleasure running up and down these streets, you know, when I got on earlier today. You know, the city, you know, we're in full control right now. The mafia's taking care of business. You know what I'm saying? So I wanna, you know, just give you guys my love. But one thing I gotta say is, you know, a long, long time ago, when I was in these streets, I was all by myself. You know, I didn't have anybody. No family, no friends, nobody, anything, nothing. You know? Then I met that guy over there, Z. Was nobody but Z who was there by my side. And it was just me and him robbing banks every day. We used to rob fucking 20 banks a day. Just me and him. You know? And then I just wanted to say that it is absolutely incredible with how big the family has grown today. Not today, but just in general. The family has gotten to a point that I am extremely proud and honored to be the boss of you guys. And I just wanted to let you all know that you all are doing a phenomenal job. And I want you guys to keep up the great work. Thank you for all your help. Thank you for being my best friends. And as always, family over everything.
Family.
Here's a toast.
It's Vin Diesel.
Here's a toast to the Zoo Mafia, ladies and gentlemen. To the fucking Zoo Mafia.
Absolutely.
Hold on, I got something to
say. Anybody want to say some things? Go ahead, Nike. Go ahead, Nike.
All right. I'm going to stand up for this. All right. Everyone, pull out something to the toast. Let
me hear this, brother. Nike.
We're a fucking strong fucking family, yeah. Probably one of the strongest families. To be honest, I've been in the city for a couple months. Everyone knows, you know, I have 2 cars. But I didn't get to really RP with the gang when I was in the city. It was the best fucking decision. RP career, yeah?
It's been an honor to meet you, Naka.
And I just want to say, you know, Zuma, methods, you know, Ken, Z, all of you guys.
It all makes sense now.
I appreciate that, you know, everything
Lewis
you do outside
Kennedy
of
wasn't killing all those women.
The RP, you know.
Absolutely, Mike. Absolutely.
Hey, Mike, appreciate it, brother.
My brother's song.
Appreciate
you
it,
know,
Mike.
You get a little
absolutely
bit more eyes.
Absolutely,
and,
Nike.
And, you know, with the, you know, the host and shit, you know, you got me close to fucking partner, and I appreciate that.
Absolutely,
you know,
Nike, guys.
Of course, Nike,
absolutely.
Let's get an absolutely in a chat. Let's get an absolutely. Let's get a fucking phenomenal. That's phenomenal, Nike. That is phenomenal.
The whole family's going to be partners.
I didn't join here for any raids. I didn't join here for any follows or anything.
Welcome to the
Zomb
Mafia, Nike.
W fucking RP.
You deserve it, Nike.
Every fucking time I come in here. And you guys got the great community come in here and come in here and say hi and, you know, and support, you know, fucking Nike's funny ass.
Hey,
Nike.
Right?
Cheers.
Hey, Nike, it's an absolute honor, Nike. It's an absolute honor.
I'm back. I got teleported.
Jack has some quick words.
Sure. Yeah, sure. Go ahead, Ken.
Oh, fuck me. I feel like a tsunami. I'm going to come through the door.
Go ahead, Ken. You got the floor.
So, obviously, you know, I've been in this city, you know, a good, you know, 6-7 months. And obviously I was in, you know, a gang, but for some reason that gang just didn't feel like home. And obviously I've only been in this family for, you know, a short few weeks, but I think I found a place that really feels
the
like
proper
home.
Proper family. There's your mafia.
So, you know, I love everyone in this table right now.